that we need to change the governance structure. If you are changing the governance structure to benefit one or two, three individuals, it is very interesting because even if you, the other aspect is I've had, I agree with Mheshimiwa Kipruta Kirwa by saying that we might need to look some of these things in the years to come. But the problem is, what is the framework? What is the question? And it is, they are now talking about governance structure, introducing the three-tier on the devolution aspect, among other so many things. And therefore, I think from where we sit is that we some of these laws, even if, for example...
But the question would be, what is wrong with that governance structure? What makes you think it's for individuals? Like Babu mentioned, one of the things that it might do is ease the pressure on the presidency and give a fairer playground.
No, it is not even, it will be worse because it's only a few people, members of National Assembly or the parliament, who will be electing the powerful prime minister. But the universal suffrage will go with the ceremonial presidency where the people will elect the ceremonial president. But this one, the powerful prime minister who will have the head of government and run the executive, is somebody who will be selected by the few individuals in parliament. What will happen is that it can, the history that we know is that few individuals might decide to connive and ensure they tilt, they buy in quotes, and ensure they have the right person. So it means you will be denying the ordinary Wanjiku the opportunity from the lowest level to elect the person want to run the government.
Right.
Because the questions, you will not be asking the ceremonial president. You will be asking the executive prime minister, who will work at the whims of the parliament. Mm-hmm. So the issue is, in fact, I would have loved that if we were discussing on the issue of constitutional amendments, is on the welfare of Kenyans. It is not about change of governance structure. It is not the change of devolution. Finally, Mike, what Kenyans want is the devolution to go even the lowest level of village. But when you introduce regional, we are going back to the former provisional, like if you are in Kakamega or Vihiga, we'll go back to Kakamega. If you are in Nandi, where I come from, you'll go back to Nakuru. And those are some of the challenges. People want the devolution to go to the lowest level possible. Mm. But now when you want to introduce the three-tier government to change the governance structure, it is not in the best interest of Kenyans to have such a referendum.
All right.